An update tonight, Mineral County authorities are confirming the body found along the Clark Fork River near Superior earlier this month is that of a missing 18-year-old from Missoula. Mineral County Sheriff Ryan Funk reports DNA tests confirm the body recovered is that of 18-year-old Joey Thompson. He went missing April 11th in the Southside Road area west of Missoula. The sheriff tells us the investigation into his death continues.